Okay, so this is just gonna be a short video because I wanted to mess with Lavender Mexican, but look at that brisket. Oh wait, there's mac and cheese. And there's that yummy, yummy pulled pork. Don't drool too much, Lav.